Kelly Manishure. But back in the day, I was one of the original brides of Funkenstein. And this is Dawn Silva.
Yeah!
But now, there was another girl group called Parlette. The original Parlette is right here, Shirley, okay? And this is Sue Ann, our newest recruit. If y'all don't know Sue Ann, you'll know her. But we're just gonna do this little bitty thing to pay homage for the Queen of Funk who passed away in February, and that's why we're here. So we're all doing a little thing, and then we're gonna introduce somebody right now.
Celebrating Malia Franklin, who actually introduced me to George Clinton, and that's where P-Funk was born.
The Parliament was born.
Just a good feeling. How you doing, Cannon? You bring them cooking hands, baby. All right, hey, Sheila. You gonna give me some drums.